nearly 150 soldiers just back from Iraq, meeting their family members, got a warm welcome home last Tuesday night to Fort Carson, Colorado. Those troops spent the last year advising the Iraqi army and police forces. They also guarded convoys and worked on water and electrical projects. We love seeing that. He's excited to see his dad.